Okay, guys, welcome back to Minecraft. We screwed up. We definitely screwed up. I lost our base. We died in the raid. So what I'm gonna try and do is go back on the video and figure out where we're at. Sorry guys, I'm going through one of the last videos to see if I put up the location anywhere. Yeah, because I didn't write it down. Like a Dingledorf. Okay, guys, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start a new game. For all the Lord of the Rings fans there. Okay. All right. Starting over. Whoa. Okay. So, back to Minecraft ramblings. What? 3, 4, whatever this is now. Yeah. Okay. So, I don't know about you guys, but I think we need to do something farming wise. And look, guys, ladies and gentlemen, we're right near the ocean. So if you watched the previous one, we were trying to find the ocean because it makes everything so much easier. It really does. What is What's that over there in the corner? Oh boy. Okay, let's go figure out what that is. For YouTube, drinking a Dr. Pepper. Looking out on this one. There's a ship right here. Heck yes, guys. Maybe. I don't know what we're trying to find, but heck. I'll make glass out of all this. Well, that was a bust. That sucked. Yeah, that really sucked. Kinda though, like the idea of building like here. Or over there. What do you guys think? I honestly don't know. I wanna stick near the ocean, so. Really, I had the only two blocks that didn't have water. Okay, I think. Ooh. I like that. I like that a lot. So now the big question is, how deep does it go, and is there a bunch of... Okay, so, no, there's not a bunch of water around under it and around it. So, ooh, I like that tree. So, I think I found something over here, guys. I think we found something. Yep, we did. We found a broken nether portal. Those are sweet to find, too. Because they always have, like, crazy good stuff in them. Curse of Vanishing. That don't sound fun. So, I think right here is as good as any, because that's pretty easy to see from a distance. So, I don't know what I was doing. I need wood. I need to go beat up some wood. You know, since I've now got flint and steel, I might be able to set that ship on fire and to find the chest that it had. Cause most boats have a chest. Most of them do. Very few don't, but so, let's go on. Yes, I'm an idiot. I just set myself on fire. You've seen that. And I like these trees better. I believe I'm gonna stay on this side. I got some water and some. You know what I've always wanted to do? Build an underwater house. So you know what? We're gonna do it. We are going to do it. Need to make some logs. Okay. And up here. I want to make a boat. Is that burned down yet? Serious. There it is. I was about to say, there has to be one somewhere. Very, very few. few times has there been a hardship with very, very few times. So, I have a pickaxe. I need some food. But first, I need to make a furnace. So, let's go. Excuse me. That's what I was afraid of. Okay. I still have my wood. Yes, I do. Okay. Cause see, if I get in a fight with any of these guys, I'm dead. And like I know that. So we're gonna go this way because nothing can hit me on this side. There's a creeper. There's a couple skelly men. Lord, I can't go fast. Ah. I don't want to eat all of them because potatoes are hard to find. Who else is getting anxiety right now? Oh my lord. I really don't want to go far. It'll be daylight soon. And I can make a stone sword, a stone axe. I can make all this other stuff once it's daylight. It's just I can't right now because I don't. Okay, I need to make sticks quickly. furnace. Make more sticks. Make an axe. Make a sword. Okay. That there. Set it there. Okay. Axe. Sword. Sword! Sheep, I'm sorry. Try to stop. Thank you. Guys, can we not talk this over? Can we not talk about this? I'd be super appreciative if we could. I have a creeper following me. I can hear it. He is right there behind me. I'm gonna get some fish. Drowned here. That turn. Some coal over there, so we'll use that. I'm not good at Minecraft, y'all. I'm not. That's not obvious. Poop. Like straight up poop. I think we're close. Once I find where I was at, it'd be so nice. Brown sheep. Did I find? Yes, I did. Huh. Good God. Huh. Okay. We gonna swim it. We're gonna swim it fast. Cause I know my stuff. Good Lord. Have mercy. don't pay attention to anything and I drowned because I wasn't paying attention. Don't you hate it when that happens? Okay. Wait, I need to make a pickaxe. Okay. Yeah. Getting an upgrade. Alright. I seen some coal over here. I need it. I need the coal. Please, sir. I just need a little coal. Okay. Let's do a quick check in here, see what we found. Okay, nothing. Cool. There's nothing. Okay. Let's go this way. Some coal. Ooh, iron. Yes. We're getting somewhere, guys. I knew better than that. I knew better than that. I know. All you, like, seasoned Minecrafters are like, you idiot! You could have died! Yeah, I know. It's just cause I'm stupid. It's just cause I'm stupid. Okay. Get all the coal. So yes, we started new because I screwed up. But we started new and we're starting off better, I think. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it for this one, but we've done good for ourselves, guys. I mean, we chilled it. We've done good, so I will see y'all in the next one. Signing out. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and subscribe.